YouTube, welcome to the HK Cowboys channel. My name is Kay the Magnificent, and today Rockstar released the Last Team Standing update. This update is new weapons, clothes and vehicles and other little patch note things. We covered the vehicles in another video, which you can check out here if you missed it. Now, first things first, let's get on to these new weapons. There are two new guns, one being the marksman rifle, which is like a sniper rifle, and the other being the heavy shotgun. The marksman sets you back around 14k, whilst the shotgun costs around 12k. The marksman is pretty cool. Very good scope, except that you can't seem to zoom in or out. Maybe you can if you get the upgraded scope, but I didn't. As for the shotgun, it packs a fucking punch and has surprisingly good range. Now, onto clothing. There's some new stuff, but nothing huge. If you go to outfits, there's three new types. There's Team Heavy, Team Masked, and just Team. These are basically auto-mercenary outfits from what I can see. They have different colour ranges and are pretty cool if you're into role-playing. You can wear different aspects individually, but the gloves can only be worn with those tops, which is a massive shame. Rockstar seems to be stuck in their ways of randomly making certain items only work with others, and I've never really understood it. Lastly, there's a couple of weird skull masks that are new, as well as the option of wearing those SWAT helmet mask thingies separately. Well, I hope that you've enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe if you're into that, and let us know what you think of the new update in the comments. K out.